It remains 2-2. The pitch. Foul ball left side. He'll see another. That one is absolutely belted. And it's gone. Danny Jansen hits one out. His 24th home run of the season. And just like that, they're out front. It's 1-0.
Knew what pitch he wanted to hit. Spit on some other pitches in this at bat. Was very patient, and it paid off.
Now it's the rookie first baseman, Matt Mervis.